Yeah, I think it was interesting. But there were three stretches of leopard crawling. So with the weight of the rifle, it was quite tiring. So we had to really like pace ourselves. Consolidated all the training that we did over the past week. So a good summary, I guess it was a good thing to end off with. But now we got a 3km route march. Which now the weather is really hot and it's in the middle of the afternoon. So let's see how that goes. But I think the only thing motivating us now is the fact that we're going to get on the ferry and step off this island and back to Maju camp. I think we just want to be back in civilization, where there are like toilets, proper beds, where we can shower. I think showering is the most important thing. We've been in this set of uniform for like 3 days. It's quite gross, but I mean, we got the most dirty today, so might as well just let it all on and then get it over and done with. I have a new sense of appreciation, I think, for our NSS and for all the regulars who serve, who are able to go through like a lot tougher causes than this. I think this experience has definitely been one of the toughest things I've tried in my life. I won't say I would do it again, but I definitely don't regret trying it. It feels quite exhilarating that, you know, the 2 weeks is over. It feels short yet long at the same time, if that makes sense. You know, but it feels like we definitely accomplished something, we got through it. We're definitely happy that it's over, because at least for the VCs, you know, it means like they're going on to the next stage of training. As for me, I just feel like I pushed myself beyond what I thought I would be able to do, and I'm quite happy that I finished it with no injury, with no exceptions, yeah, did everything. So we had very little sleep. The mental stress, you know, the mental pressure was definitely weighing on me. Just kept pushing on and I'm finally done. I'm here. It's over. Still considering about whether I really want to sign on as a real volunteer corps trainee. You know, I want to do it for the right reasons. I don't want to do it because I reached this emotional height of finishing the 2 weeks. So it's something that I'm still going to think about. I haven't decided yet. So we'll see how it goes.